Aloha, top of the morning, friends and family. I just have to say something about this right here. And we'll get into that in a minute. I was thinking about doing this a Cusco Uncut, but my brain is only firing on like three cylinders this morning, so I don't want to have you guys hear me say, like, you know, nobody wants to hear that. Anyway, the purpose of this video, of course, is that I have to say something about this. I'm going to say something about this right here. Wanted to give updates on the giveaway. We're doing a live stream the day after tomorrow, which is Thursday, 4:20 p.m. Pacific time. Give you some details on what you can expect there. It's going to be very, very exciting live stream with lots of entertainment and activity. I'm really looking forward to it. You guys should be too. I'm going to be doing something completely and utterly disgusting, and you're probably going to want to tune in. Definitely going to want to tune in. And finally, we're going to talk about the clutch that Sangria just laid, and what you need to do to get on the list for one of her babies. And speaking of Sangria and her clutch, I forgot to mention or even show the father in that video this past weekend. So this is him right here. This is Sangre. Please don't tag me in the face, bud. He's a Matrix Het T positive albino male. So he's the father for the babies that are coming out. If you want to get on the list, which it's filling up fast, at this email down below, let me know you want on the list. I will put you on the list. Because in my experience, some people that want on the list in the beginning end up not being ready when the time comes, because it's still 2 months before they hatch. And then after that, I'm going to be holding on to the babies for probably about 5 or 6 months until they have their first shed. So they're going to be very well started and ready to go babies that you should have no problem with. High quality. The best you could probably ask for, honestly. So on the live stream, there's going to be singing, there's going to be dancing, I'm going to be giving away hats, I'm going to be giving away t-shirts, sweatshirts, all kinds of fun stuff like that. And in addition to that, we're going to be announcing the winner of the giveaway that we were doing recently. If you missed that video, I'll link it right here. And I've got a whole little thing planned out for the way we're going to do it. Should be a lot of fun to tune into. And coffee. If you tuned in for our last live stream here on the vlog channel, it was a lot of fun and almost family friendly. This one is going to be even more family friendly than the last one. It's going to be family friendlier. I'm going to be drinking my own pee if we hit a certain amount of super chats. Now, I want to tell you a little bit of the story about why we arrived at this. A, I mean, I love to entertain you guys, and if it's doing something disgusting, that's okay with me too. I did a little research into what it's like drinking your pee. I have never done it before. Apparently, as long as you're healthy, it's not too big a deal, as long as you don't do it all the time. I'm planning for this to be a one-time thing. Who knows, maybe I'll like it a lot and we'll just keep doing it. If we hit $1,000 on Super Chat, I'm gonna do a 50-50 auction and proceeds will go to US ARC. And if we hit that 1,000, I'm gonna be, okay, let me tell you the story about how this pee thing came about. We were doing one of the Triple B TV live streams. We had on Adam Wickens, and we were in the Zoom call afterwards. And what I like to do is I have a table usually. Sometimes these things go for a long time. I'm drinking a lot of water and other drinks, and I have to go because I'm the host. I don't want to get up and leave everybody, so I just use my jar under the table. And at this particular live stream, I just happened to set my jar up on top of the table. And people are like, oh, hey, Brian, what you drinking? I was like, well, I'm not drinking this. We all kind of found out what it was together. And I decided, whoa, I wonder what that would be like. So I decided to turn it into an event, because why not? That's my style. So yes, I'm going to be drinking my own pee on live stream day after tomorrow. Again, Thursday, 4:20 p.m. Pacific time. You should probably tune in, because it's going to be, like I said, a lot of fun and family friendly. So why wouldn't you? About this right here. First off, I wanted to thank all of you guys who reached out to give condolences and love and support when we lost our favorite snake. Overwhelming, the amount of love and just kind thoughts and prayers that were sent our way. It was crazy. Like, I was totally overwhelmed. I mean, literally hundreds and hundreds of messages and comments, and it was unbelievable. And then my buddy Chris over at the Reptile Ward had me on his live stream, and he brought in our friends from Melusine Exotics, John, Kathleen. Well, John wasn't on camera, of course, but Kathleen put together this video, like kind of a tribute video, and a bunch of people saying their condolences and montage of sunset and all his glory, and got Mr. Gundy and Mr. Barczyk to be on the front and the end of the video, which was just, I mean, everybody, again, so much thanks to everybody that just, it really made me feel, I don't know, I felt like a king. I felt like a king that day. People say it's like a humbling experience. That's not what it means. It's not humbling. I felt amazing. It was completely overwhelming. I was just mind blown of the amount of love and support that came out for that. And I appreciate every single one of you guys for all that. And if you want to watch the whole video, which Kathleen did a fantastic job putting it together in such a short amount of time and coming on the stream, surprising me with it, jerk. you can click this link down in the description or right here, and you can watch the whole video that Kathleen put together. I just, again, want to thank everybody for being so kind and generous with their good energy, because, man, so good. So good. You guys know how to make a guy feel real good about himself, and I really appreciate that. So anyway, that's it. That's everything this video has to offer you. Again, Thursday, day after tomorrow, 4:20 p.m. Pacific time, live stream right here on the vlog channel. And I'd love to say I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to it. You guys take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. See you day after tomorrow.